Hello, this is Paler Gaming. Welcome back to another episode of Elden Ring. So last time we got deeper into Faramazula. And now we're gonna... probably die, apparently. Wow. That's fun. Can't say I was expecting that massive fire damage right there. Let's see. I don't know how far this guy patrols. Banished Knight Greaves. Pretty sure I have that already. Arm, I guess I don't. Take a full set of armor covering the entire body. These greaves were worn by knights who, whether by misfortune or misdeed, were forced to abandon their homes. These fierce warriors were each and all accomplished. Perhaps that is why, despite their territorial losses, they were still named knights. Yeah. Okay, I've seen other items. With the name Banished, this or that, and they have that same description, so. Look at it in a second, actually. Yeah, we explored a bunch of this area over here last time, but we didn't really get down the stairs. Wow, that was a lot of damage. But correspondingly, also a lot of runes. Summon sign. Recusant Bernal. Oh. Oh no. Well. Oh, 1 second. The air conditioner is on. Okay, 5 years later. It finally turned off. Potentially, I kind of want to complete the NPC's quest line, but whenever you do that, whenever you summon, they get more health, which potentially makes the entire situation worse. Downstairs. Okay. Oh. But we'll try it. All right. Are you going to screw over my life or? Okay, yeah, sure. Where? Oh. Okay, I thought I dodged past that. Okay. Smithing stone, miner's bell bearing. Ash of war, black flame tornado. And a sight of grace. All right. Let's, I don't think we... Just double checking. Right. Okay, this... Oh, it was an Ash of War, wasn't it? Not one of these storm ones. Here we go. This Ash of War grants an armament the flame art affinity and the following skill. Black flame tornado. Spin armament overhead and then plunge it into the ground to summon a raging vortex of black flames. Hold to create an initial flame tornado while spinning the armament. Usable on pole arms and twin blades. Cool. All right. We're 3,000 away. Roughly. Okay, never mind, 1 second. Okay. it. Oh wait, I should go and turn in that bell bearing. Why? Oh. I get that you can't fast travel while you're in combat, but just cross out the states of grace and say, you can't fast travel right now, but let me look at my map. Sorry. Yeah, yikes. Cool. So we get smithing stone up to 8. So now we can just short of max out. So armor smithing stone, we're still missing one of the bell bearings. We're missing which one? Wait, what am I doing? I can't. This is how you tell. Okay. Yeah, so each one gives you 2 items. Yeah. So that's bell bearing 1, 2. Okay, so we're missing somber smithing stone bell bearing 3. Right? Yeah. Okay. There's a lot of areas where that could be at. My guess is the other ones have been in I think they've been in crystal caverns, but I can't remember exactly for sure. Wait, what? Okay. Tempest facing Vulcan. I can't remember which one, honestly. No. It's the next one after this. Yep. I didn't think it was outside that much, but I guess this isn't outside, but the map makes it look like it's outside. was the one with the lightning. Right there. Well, that was good. So yeah, I can't just casually jump across that. I need to get a running jump, which makes that much more interesting. To put it one way. That side of Grace was even there. That would have potentially, yeah, that would have made this much easier had it taken more than a couple tries. Come on. You're not gonna hit me if you don't come up here. Correct. Oh, I could have just gone around this way. Why? Yeah, I should have known it wasn't gonna work when he came in with that huge sword. Okay, so we have that way. Some stairs up that way. Way around there. Smithing stone 7. Lightning grease. There's another one. An elevator. A bonfire. I mean, set of grace. Skeletons. Well, that was a good deal of runes. Why am I still stuck in Dark Souls mode? Ouch! 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 That's unfortunate. might be able to avoid alerting all of the skeletons from on the tree. Since we already got the item. I was trying to pick up his... whatever that is. So many paths. This area is so massive. Golden Lightning Fortification. Okay, what were you protecting? A smithing stone 8. Wait. Okay.
Ah, I see you finally made it here yourself. The city hanging in the air is slowly crumbling. What an incredible place we find ourselves. But that aside, you're certainly a force to be reckoned with, eh? I doubt there's a single soul who could have handled that giant other than you. It was practically a god. Of course, I count myself, the great Alexander, among the many. Which means I've but one thing to ask of you. Would you kindly undertake my ordeal? Come and tell me when you're ready. I've been longing to fight a warrior as accomplished as you.
I don't want to kill Alexander. Why would I want to kill you? One second. While I think about that. While I think about what you're asking. Seven. Dragon Apostles Cookbook 4. got to finish you off. Yeah, this takes us back around to the beginning. Oh, hey! There's an item right there. That I totally missed, past Alexander. Back to the Dragon Temple. Or no. Dragon Temple left. Why did I just... Now, where was... Where was that item? Under here? No. Let's see. Am I losing runes every time I wait for fast travel? Wow. Okay. I don't exactly know how I managed that. I felt like I was on a shallower slope than that, but apparently I was not at all. I saw an item on the... Where did I just barely see that? There. Well, okay, fine. Let's come back here. We're gonna end this episode here. When we come back next time. Okay, we've made a complete circle now around Farm Azula, but there was something down below where there was a boss door. I'm not sure exactly. I think it was here, actually. But we'll try and find that next time. So until then, see ya. And bye.